This looks like a child made it. How can I help you? Well, my friend.
Give me your aid. I order you.
Right decision, Gere.
Magi, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night. My dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you!
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
How is it? Yes, we are innocent!
Whoa. Yeah. Move.
Explain yourself.
Whoa.
is Claudius.
Crocodile can talk? Always something new from me. Why are you so angry? Oh, oh gods. I'm going to...
Claudius!
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are!
Scene of death. I should investigate. Scraps of a message. There's too much missing.
What might interest you today?
Here.
God's go with you.
Here. air in it. Ta'ameri redat. Tana temhen hahanju. Esu evsem khui.
Are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, mother will be so pleased.
The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. I will return it later. Reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of person, someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot. They have taken enough from our land. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life. And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Here, Haru taught.
This looks like a child made it.
Farewell. Oh, Gertie, the night is on back.